That's one hell of a workout. That was for you, Tina.